Sex is very bad for you, I cannot tell a lie. If Jesus sees you do it, then you're surely gonna die.
And it feels really painful, like your penis is on fire. Please believe us when we say this, cause the situation's dire.
Butts.
No.
Boobies.
No.
Naked lady movies.
No.
Don't show me body parts that make the pee-pee or the poopies.
The best advice that my father said to me.
Your number one goal in life.
Keep that dingle droopy!
Wait a minute, Dad, how do we even get alive?
Did you possibly have sex so that we could both survive?
My boy, my son, please let me just explain. I only did it twice to preserve the family name.